Emil Meunier, June 2, 1840 to June 29, 1895, was a French academic artist and student of William Adolphe Bouguereau. He became a great supporter of the academic ideals and a follower of Bouguereau, whose subject matter would be an important inspiration to the young Meunier. Bouguereau's quality of work and composition are reflected in Meunier's artworks. During the 1890s, Meunier continued to paint peasant, mythological, and religious subjects. He also portrayed animals, scenes depicting fishing, landscapes, and seascapes. Many of his works featured his children as his models, particularly his daughter. Wow.